Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Sinch version 2 from Permatemp. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. One of the hardest test chambers I've made so far, along with Nobody No One, two cubes, one laser, and some momentum. The solution is pretty complex, and some of the moves are pretty hard to see. I hope it's fun for you. Excuse me. Essex is your friend here, and as always, no ninja moves or extreme timing moves are required, a part of the intended solution. If the timing feels tight, it probably isn't intended. Also, no angled lasers through portals are required. Version 2, oh boy, where do I begin? I would be too much to state what's changed here, other than many things. Being connected to one capture. Entire sections have been demolished. There's more portal management. The fling can only be done one way. The laser has been moved up a whole block, and a second cube has been added, coloured black to match the tile colours. Update: no angled lasers allowed. Haha. All right. Laser collision is also off. So, yes. Okay. Is there a panel there? Yes, there is. Okay. Do I want to take that cube? That looks a bit weird. Well, it's a thing I can do. I don't know if that's just like a tutorial area. I assume it is. It's quite a different escape path, that's for sure. See, I'm guessing I need the cube. I think it's going to give me enough to... Nope. It's also a thing I can do. I think it helps a great deal, though. I'm pretty confident that I need the cube. I'm just being a dumbass about how I get it. Alright. Really? Okay, well, we'll just do this instead then. It's fine. I assume I need to take the key with me. I don't exactly know. There is a button there, though. Guessing that's just a return path again, though. Okay, let's save here. Okay. Slowly, slowly. Oh. Okay. See what mistake I made here. Do I? I think I do. Yeah, that doesn't help, does it? Got to use that to open it up for a start. Then, how do I get the cube back? can get a laser, I can get a cube. How do I get both? Stop being stupid about it. Dear God. Okay. So now I go back and set up again. Okay. I need to swap the cubes. Needed to swap the cubes. I needed to swap the cubes. So let's go and do that now. Well, this little cube's been on a right little journey with us today, hasn't it? But I like kind of maps like that where you have to keep something alive for the duration. I do. I should think about management, definitely. Right, so I'll save there. Never going to be enough. I kind of hesitated. Okay, now, I think I recall this cube. The next thing to do is now swap these over. So, gonna want to do. Something like this. Actually, let's save there. Reset this timer. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter about the timer. I've actually got all the time in the world. That, ladies and gentlemen, is why you save your game. But yeah, I think we're there now. So, my other cube is here. I can leave this one here, actually, to be fair, for now. I'll come back for you when the time is right. Now I just do this. And that should be it. Like I said, cool puzzle. I like the fact of keeping that cube alive all the way through the puzzle. I like that part. What I don't like potentially is the amount of cube swapping, but it's not necessarily a bad thing. I just think every move is a case of swapping the cubes. You know, one or two cube swaps isn't so bad. Maybe there was just a few too many in this, but overall. Good map. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much for suggesting, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See you.